Iwa. Sabihin mo tayo kung tapos ka na, ha? Okay na, tay?
I am Florencio Duero Orquia from Surigao. Cantilan Surigao del Sur. I am for president because I want to save my country. This. I have to help people in my platform. I have to help the farmers.
Gusto
ko pa mapatuloy, Tay? Sige po. Anong tinaw? Tigabit, eh. Tigabit, eh. Help us, help me, problem. Sige po. My problem is, I have to hire 30 million farmers to receive the salary. This is the first time in government the farmers to receive the salary and that income of planting rice. The result of the rice will be given to the partners as incentives to the partners. None before in the analog history that the government has paid the partners a good fortune to invest themselves. I want to help the poor. I cried because I cannot swallow this problem. I know this problem is very big, but as president, I promise you, all of you, that those who work in government will also receive more, and those in the companies who receive their salary will also receive their share aside from their salary from the government, as the government will collect valid added tax. This added tax will be given to the poor, and that for the student, for 35 million, the government will collect this as of now the government will collect money from in order that they will be given a share. And 20% of this will be given to the puppet of health. And 80% will be given to the student. For that tuition pay in college, in the government school. This is my problem. And I have a secret to do, but I cannot divulge this problem because this is very hard problem. We have to collect money from government, but this is a problem.
Okay.
Because these people who are now alive is very dangerous. They might kill me for that purpose. But for one thing sure, I want to give, to return this money to the people. Yun ang gusto ko mangyari. Yung pera na yan matagal na, hindi pa yung binigay. At sa katapusan, I want to free the political prisoner, all political prisoner, and that those in the Bilibid prison will be given freedom, but they will be given punishment if they will return to the same problem. Example, you have killed two people and you will be incarcerated. And that, and the second time you will do that again, you can no longer receive what you want. You want to drink, you cannot drink because you will sign. You will sign a waiver of your resistance that you will not do again your problem. If you kill again, same if you return to the put to prison, you will not be given food, and you will be lost for 100 times. If you commit a mistake for second time, you will be lost. Latigong ka para disiplinahon ka. Kaya karon wala ang gobyerno, wala disiplina ang mga preso, wala disiplina. Balik-balik lang sa prisoan. That is the problem. Makasala sila, pero magagawa sila kay wabay punishment. Igulaw ang prisoan. Give them the punishment para hindi na sila hindi na babalik yung kasalanan nila. Gaya sa Pakistan, nidalas nila yung mga prisoner para hindi na babalik. Yun ang ibig kong sabihin.
Tay, hindi mo na tay. Tay, hindi mo tay.
Thank you.